sort of friends, but they're also like that is young people a little bit, you know? Not big sister, little brother type thing, but don't worry about it. And then we were beating them by a lot and they came back. So we won 30-29. My ankle popped to 29 all at once. God damn it. Right, I'm gonna stand here and I'm gonna fucking just drive this shit.
Oh, did you know
that new
party or whatever?
Awesome. So, I can't really say it, it's always confusing. But she has pretty much. Fine. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. She's used her membership, yeah.
I think I told her she had to.
Yeah. It just happened randomly one day, like, Dan just gave it to them. Yeah. I think would beat his ass.
Oh, yeah, we're talking about that.
I remember when Dick used to coach her band. Joke penetration.
How is he doing?
He's good.
Pushes most of the
time. Yeah, he switched off to. He quit once his back hurt. Badminton, like fishes. He does most of the time for his. He visits us once a week usually.
I saw
the material.
Like,
did
he visit?
No, never. It's okay. They come visit. It's good. They help a little. They're not the babysitting. I appreciate it. It's actually super different than my dad. Because my baby parents babysit. But we do a lot of TV, a lot of watching, reading. Her parents are more, her mom is like, she's a teacher, so she reads hella books to them. So, nice opposite. But we're in San Diego next week to visit her brother.
Nice.
All over the
Colorado.
Oh, nice. Where?
I don't know exactly what it is. But about 15 minutes more.
Oh, it might be close-ish to us, but with weird, it's hard to figure out agendas. And with little kids. So we're gonna. Her brother lives in Carmel Valley.
Oh, the
Del Mar area. It's really nice area, actually. Sunday is cherry or strawberry cookie.
It has to be. I hope so. I thought strawberry season ended.
Like,
I thought it was just spring.
I don't know anything about season. I know somewhere like all year round, it's just when you come up, because you have such good weather for it.
I only knew because they were on sale.
Oh.
I went to Whole Foods and they were on sale.
And also, sorry. I've come to realize certain things, like onions last a whole year. So they just pick them, and store them, and they'll give it to you. Oh shit,
what is it? I didn't get it. By the time
you get it,
they've been sitting on
the harvest. Yeah, 6-9 months, who knows? Hey, I always. I suck at cooking anyway, it doesn't change much.
Alright, see you maybe in a few weeks.
Yeah, have fun. We'll mix it up and come here every once in a while. Good.
What time do you see you guys? Tomorrow?
Thai? Yeah. Vietnamese.
Thai Nguyen?
Yeah.
And Yong, sure. Yong Dang?
Yeah. Well, probably like that old Vietnamese crew. No, like, young people really joined us. I don't know, the gym is like. Sort of shit. Like,
it's getting run down?
No, there's a lot of coaching, a lot of reserve courts. And it's such a small gym compared to like this place.
Yeah.
Even this place, I heard, gets pretty crazy.
Like, you have the book, you have the reserve courts? Like, a week, you can have a head in advance.
The better money that way?
Honestly, if we just pack the gym full of drop-ins, well, of course you make more, right? Who cares how long people wait and shit.
Yeah.
But like, for new players to badminton, if you want it to grow, like, imagine like first time playing, you gotta go to Bintang and fight for a court, right?
Yeah.
But here, you book a court, you reserve, you get to play your time, and you never have to worry, you know?
Mm-hmm. That's good.
And it's nicer, like I can see how which day is going to be busy, then I know if I want to staff an extra person to help out or stuff like that.
Management side. Yeah. I love it. That's good. All right, I imagine it's a more predictable money for you guys as well.
It is.
You don't have that crazy variance.
I mean, you can look at the schedules for the past few months and know when it slows down, when it gets busy, you know. And I think just generally speaking, like it's more enjoyable experience. I know for people like who used to playing 4, 5, 6 hours at a time is like different, right? You can't.
It's a different experience because you have to have the whole group want to do it. Or like you have like basically 10, 12 people. Some come early, some stay late.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's a real, I like 2 to 3 hours is like great.
Yeah.
Usually 2 is perfect too.
Like, so there are people like family and kids, right? You come in, say 2 hours and go home, you know what I mean?
The only thing I do hate is like, you don't ever play anyone new. Yeah. That's like my biggest problem. It's just like, always playing the same people over and over.
Oh, transport, you know? Sometimes there's a lot of people who come play.
Yeah. I'm really annoyed because BBC killed Challenge, too.
They don't have transport anymore?
Fucking hell. I remember.
We're recording.
Oh.
Oh shit.
Yeah, sorry.
Okay. Stop hitting in the net.
I'm gonna need you to delete that.
Yeah. Yeah, well, the video is ruined now. Can we give them commentary?
Oh no,
another mistake. Jeez. That's good enough for me. That's enough commentary.
See that on YouTube?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, what? Oh, he doesn't like it.
I didn't know it either. That's what. I think it's like that makes you feel really strong.
Like,
oh, no, I don't know.
I feel so good.
Yeah. Well, I just make you feel better.
Thank you.
I mean, occasionally for just events and stuff, but.
Right. Later, boss. See you again.
Yeah. See you around. Hi, guys. Hi, bro.